Hey, you, Lamb. How's running the cult going?
Oh, it's going great. There's still a few groups left that believes in the old faith, but they're being dealt with.
Lamb, how is Narinda doing? What are his thoughts about the recent changes?
So is Narinda in the cult? And how's he doing?
Oh yes, he's right here, and just as moody as ever.
Shut it, Lamb.
See what I mean?
The recent changes. Well, it's basically just what I would have done anyway. It's just that the Lamb is running things.
Lamb, where is the fox? Did you kill him?
No, I didn't kill him. And no, I don't know where he is. It's not like I keep track of him.
Have you ever seen any other crown bearers? Like ones who are not from this island?
I have seen plenty. Shamra killed any who came here.
Arrow's still around, though.
Has anyone tried taking the crowns?
Not really. We keep them somewhere safe. But there was this one time. That didn't end so well for her.
Follower.
My lord, have you ever created a living statue? I just saw one walk by the entrance to the other's domains.
Oh no, I didn't make them just normal followers. Leave them be.
Lamb, destiny took my leg. Again.
Good.
Why do your arms have no flesh on them? Does being the god of death make you lose all flesh on your arms?
Yeah, it's all a part of the death god deal. Started rolling away a bit after I got the third eye. And it's not just my arms. My legs are well on their way too.
Sophia, do you know of the bright ones?
No.
Hello guys, CrimsonFellow92 here, and I would like to thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to check the description, where you can find links to the amazing artist who did the comic. Any feedback would be appreciated. Once again, thank you for watching, bye.